Gain and depth gestures are available to adjust the image during live scanning. Swipe from left to right, dragging your finger across the image to increase overall gain and left to decrease. The icon on the top indicates the change in gain value. Drag your finger up or down to increase or decrease the depth. It is possible to zoom the image in and out by pinching two fingers together and apart. Pan or move a specific area of the image by sliding your finger. A zoom indicator is visible on the screen to indicate a zoomed-in image. You can also tap this to return to unzoomed live B mode. On the abdomen preset, there is a penetration button on the black and white live imaging screen. Tap this icon to go to the penetration setting. When solid, it is on penetration. This is useful for imaging at greater depths in larger than average or difficult to scan patients. To switch back to the default setting, which is optimized for high resolution, tap the button again. Penetration is also available on the curved array cardiac preset and the linear array vascular preset. The image display is maximized in the portrait orientation for better visualization. At shallow depths on the linear presets, you may see two yellow dashed lines on either side of the image. These image crop indicators tell you that the image corresponding to the entire transducer footprint is not visible on the screen in portrait mode. To see the entire image, rotate the device to landscape. For optimal image visualization, it is important to adjust the brightness of your device for displaying the complete range for grayscale. The image under display calibration can be used to adjust the brightness of your device so that the darkest shade disappears into the black background and the brightest should appear bright but not saturated.